On a preliminary injunction in the class action lawsuit on behalf of homeless disabled people who sleep and largely live in their vehicles, be that an RV or a van or a truck or, you know, a sedan or whatever safe space they have that they can take shelter rather than live on the streets. My name is Martha Sullivan. I'm part of the San Diego Housing Emergency Alliance. We've been working to bring attention to these issues for about a year now. Last November, we had a caravan for housing where we had a caravan of RVs circle City Hall downtown. Right when we had filed this class action lawsuit. So we're out here again this week because with the lack of action movement on that lawsuit, the attorneys have filed for a preliminary injunction to stop the ticketing and the impounding of vehicles until this lawsuit is fully heard. So we're gonna just start off with a song by one of our very talented local musical artists, Rhythm Turner. She puts a lot of heart and soul into her music, and we're really grateful to have her here today. Thank you very much.
I was excited to be asked to be here today because just this year, actually, several months ago, I ended 3 years of